Laminacauda dysphorica is a species of sheet weaver found in Bolivia and Peru. Laminacauda dysphorica was first described by Eugen von Kaiserling in 1886 as Aragome dysphorica. It was transferred to the genus Laminacauda by J.A. Miller in 2007. == References